Hey guys, welcome back to It's Cara here. Today I decided to do a nighttime routine. I pretty much did so many things today already. I had a play date and that went so well. It went really well. Yeah. So here's my room. I have like a new desk corner, but it's pretty boring and I won't bore you with the details. So today's gonna be nighttime Friday night routine on midterm break. I've already had my dinner, I had pizza, and I just chill out for the rest of the night, so I'm just gonna tell you what I get up to. Okay, but I'm gonna give you a tour of my room because some things changed like last time I showed you. I'll link my other room tour down below. So yeah, let's get into it. So this is gonna be my room tour. So first, here's my door. I like stick the little thing on it, a DIY. Then I have my radiator. Let me close the door. Anyway, I have my radiator and I have my bookshelf. It's pretty messy. Sorry about that. My bookshelf. I have my vanity. I have my canvas over here. Yep, I have my nail polish is there, and basically I took them off. And then I have my giant unicorn, my unicorn necklace holder. Pretty much I have a desk. That's a new feature to my room. Pretty sweet. Just use it. It's a DIY. And here's my bed. Pretty comfy. My windows. Hello, you can see me filming. This, you can see me filming. Right. I got my clock over here. I want you to focus. 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 Sorry, I'm just telling my camera to focus on the time that it is technically 8. So yeah, I've got my ball rack up here and my vanity. It's pretty messy, so I'm just gonna do some coloring, so yeah. So guys, we are just going to Swords Pavilions and I might film a tiny drop. Sorry if my dad's in the background. Anyway, I might film when I get back and what I got. I brought €20. So bye. Okay guys, we are we are going in. There's my mom, there's my dad. We're basically going in now. So bye.
Left.
Okay. Last
one.
Up there.
No, in here is a lift. You go up the dad, now
I've
got the lift.
Next.
No, I'm going to
lift. We're going to next.
Ooh,
those
look cute. Look how.
You can't
turn on the
lift. Right.
Let me just look at this
one. Okay.
Yeah, it's up here.
Right. These are all the younger stages because we don't want to go these guys, right? Oh, look at all the baby clothes, right? We're going in the lift. Scary lift, to be honest. Okay, we're going in the lift. We're going in the lift. We're going in the lift. We're going. We're going in the lift. We're going in the lift.
Scary one.
We're going up. It's like Rapunzel's tower. It's like Rapunzel's tower. Like Rapunzel's tower. Like we're Rapunzel's tower.
You only got 10 of this.
I know. I'm doing little clips, that's all. And here we are. Hallelujah. We are here. Yep, I think we're gonna come out of this area. Oh, come on. What's going on? Right, bye. This is literally so boring. In the lift again. H&M time. We're going into H&M apparently to look for some clothes. So let's get to this. Such cute outfits, you guys. You're so cute. You guys, what do you guys think? Comment below. These are so cute. Look at the little girl on the rainbow and the unicorn. Oh my gosh, I think they have them in my size, but they're so cute. Only like €4. And I can get one. Oh my god, they're so cute, you guys. If kids will change the world, that's pretty cute. Whoa. Oh my gosh, look at those. Look at that. Not really.
That's pretty nice
to me. Oh my god, it is nice. Let's go over to like the accessories. I'm just gonna look over here. Hair brushes. Lip balm. Oh my gosh, these cute lip balms. Oh my god, they're cute lip balms. You're wearing clips, how cute. Are these? Oh my god, look at the headbands and the hat. I love this hat that said big dreams, I think. Pretty cute. I really didn't have that much that I was really hoping for. So we're gonna go to another shop and hopefully they have good stuff. So yeah. Okay, we are in Claire's. They have notebooks, a bubbling series. Super awesome. Yeah. Oh, look at all the stuff they have. Marbling series. Wow. They have some like new. They're cute. Yeah, let's see. What do you have in mind? I think I might want to get new earrings. Look at these cute notebooks. Look at guys. I could get this. Look, it says love. Look, guys. You can't see that, guys. Oh my god, that's love. Oh my god, that's so cute. Now we have go-go on. What? Okay, sorry. So I didn't really get that much in Claire's, but the bright side was that go-go was on, and I was just jamming out like Luna from the Loud House. Someday we'll go to Smiggle. We are going to Smiggle. We are going to Smiggle. We are going to Smiggle. The world of Smiggle. The wonderful world of Smiggle. Oh, look at that. What's all this? Oh, sequins pens? Are you kidding me? Whoa. What was that? I already have pencil case. Oh, wait, I'll show you the one I have because the viewers don't know which one I have. I have this one. And these. Here. Yeah. Oh, look at this unicorn water bottle. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm dead. So, oh my gosh, they're plushies, oh my gosh. Oh, slime, there's slime, you can buy slime here. Oh, squishies, yum.
Oh, I'm definitely getting that. I want that.
No?
Yes, I'm gonna hang on to my backpack. Look at that, to match my smiggle. My smiggle. Oh, I better stop filming. Goodbye, the wonderful world of smiggle. I don't really want to buy anything, but I think we've had our time today. So I think we might head home. So it turns out I did decide on the big chocolate chip pancakes. Oh yeah, baby.